with speed. Bosch shooting, score!
Congratulations to your 2007 WHL champions, Medicine Hat Tigers. Best of luck to both the Tigers and the Vancouver Giants during the MasterCard Memorial Cup tournament.
Lost just 2 weeks ago. The championship series is over. Spokane, number one in 2008, and here is their huge celebration.
Of the Spokane Chiefs, number 12, Chris Bruton.
Congratulations to the 2008 WHL champion, the Spokane Chiefs.
To watch some young players.
Lost last year. This is sweet redemption. Congratulations to the 2010 Ed Chenault Cup winning Calgary Hitmen, number one in the regular season.
Champions and winners of the Ed Chenault Cup, your Calgary Hitmen!
There's a photograph that'll be treasured. There's another one that's coming. Stone hoists it. They will go with co-captains all year. Stone wearing the C at home. So he's got the mob around him, and pretty soon that tradition that was started years and years ago, Northies. An even bigger night up in the hockey heavens as Jeff Chenault's Ice have just won the Ed Chenault Cup in 2011. What a team.
The ice.
From Davidson, Saskatchewan, there is Braden McNabb. The smile says it all. Who's he going to give it to first? Well, here comes Jeff Chenault. And how fitting is that? There's Jeff touching the Ed Chenault trophy. Yes, 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 give it to him.
Which will be held in
this
Canada.
One's for you, Dad.
20th through 29.
What a feeling, huh? This will be one heck of a representative in the Memorial Cup pen.
The modern day Oil Kings, who are kings of the Western Hockey League, Edmonton wins the Ed Chenault Cup.
Yeah.
this one. You're in the Western or Eastern Conference Final. They wouldn't lay a finger on it. Horton, well, 2 years in a row, they've tried different strategies. It didn't work. There's a great photo.
And the Ed Chanel trophy, Ed Chanel, so prominent. There you go. In the scholastic program, too, that this league offers. And by the way, when you look at that celebration, that is the Western Hockey League Scholastic Team of the Year. Congratulations on all counts to the Edmonton Oil Kings.
And time.
Tell you what, that coaching staff, pretty impressive. Got to credit Derek Laxdal for a lot of this success. Said right at the start of the playoffs, his team lost 10 players from last year's team.
And here's the photograph that everybody loves. The commissioner, Ron Robinson, posing with the team captain, and then he's going to say, take it away, it's all yours. And Griffin, you kiss it and you lift it, because you are a champion in the city of champions. It's another one on the big Edmonton list. The Oil Kings are getting their hands again on this Ed Chanel Cup.
Tables reversed. They watched Portland win it last year in Edmonton.
For Kelowna Rockets, Madison Bowie.
What a leader he has been for this Kelowna team. He really personifies captaincy. There's a picture that he'll have framed and as a keepsake forever. And here's the lift. What they play for, the Ed Chanel Cup. Preseason, 72-game regular journey, and then four rounds, 16 wins.
Congratulations to the 2015 WHL champion.
Fans, you've waited two decades for this. In the league's 50th anniversary, your Wheat Kings are the champions. For the third time in team history, they hoist the Western Hockey League Championship Trophy, named in honor of one of the great leaders of all time.
Five times during the regular season. Now it's True. Rebound, True. He scores! The Seattle Thunderbirds, for the first time in their history, are Western Hockey League champions.
Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to the 2017 WHL champions and the recipients of the Ed Chanel Cup, the Seattle Thunderbirds. We wish the Thunderbirds the best of luck in the 2017 Masters.
Empty net, Malenstein scores! During the season, ices it into an empty net with 6.4 seconds to go.
Well, the celebration is underway here in Swift Current.
Enjoy, Swift Current. Your Broncos are Western. Western Hockey League champion. Pictures always tell the story. A game now has his hands on the Western Hockey League's most cherished prize, the Ed Chanel Cup.
And can't get the shot, he'll turn back. Back door, Hanoon, yes! He scores! It's over! It's over! Game seven, overtime, oh. Hero! Dante Hanoon, do you believe it? And the boys of 85 no longer stand alone. A new generation just brought the cup home for the second time in franchise history. The Prince Albert Raiders are Western Hockey League champions.
The horn sounds, the wait is over. The Edmonton Oil Kings sit at their throne once again. They are crowned the 2022 Western Hockey League champions, and they are East Coast bound. Oh, what a night. Oh, what a season. Oh, what a team.
The Edmonton Oil Kings, the Seattle Thunderbirds shaking hands at center ice, one of the best traditions in hockey and sports.
The most valuable player award for the 2022 WHL playoffs is number four, Caden Gooley. The RCMP, represented by Sergeant Major Leilani Collins and Corporal David Prasinski, will now bring the Ed Chanel Cup to center ice. Western Hockey League Commissioner, Mr. Ron Robison, will now present the Ed Chanel Cup to the captain of your Edmonton Oil Kings, Jake Neighbors.
Trying to work the puck end zone against the pressure, stolen by Siona. Knocked it to center ice. This pound is on their feet. The T-Birds are on the ice, mugging their goaltender, Thomas Milic. For the second time in franchise history, the Seattle Thunderbirds are Western Hockey League champions.
To the captain of the Seattle Thunderbirds, Lucas Siona.
And there's Siona making his way. They'll do a photo op, he and the commissioner, Ron Robison. And then that trophy will get skated around as he raises the Ed Chanel Cup high, high, high over his head. And he's mobbed by his teammates who all reach.